Hi, what's up everyone? This is a quick demo of Subtitle Translator and how you can use it to translate subtitles to your target language. For this demo, we are going to translate this robotic code subtitles to our target language. Once you have a subtitle file you want to translate, click on the drop file area, select your source subtitle file and wait for it to upload. Once that is done, you can select your translator options. There are four translators available. All these are from different companies, but as these are machine translations, so please remember that translation quality is not always perfect. But you can play around and see which one works best for you. My experience is that Beidou works best for Chinese, Yandex for Russian. However, for this demo, I am going with a Google Translator. Here, you just select your target language. And when you do that, it should automatically start translating the subtitle text on the page. Even though I think Google Translator generally performs better than all the other translators, it has one limitation, and that is this one only translates the text currently visible on the page. What this means is that for the large files, you have to manually scroll through all the subtitle lines to get these correctly translated before you download your subtitle file. This tool also provides some limited editing capabilities. For example, this quadrotor word was not translated in this sentence, so what you can do is manually edit this line. You can also edit and replace single words in all the subtitle lines. For this, just highlight a single word and then find and replace it in all the subtitle lines. Once you are satisfied with your translated text, hit the Save As button to download the translated subtitle file. Now go back to the video you were playing and select the translated subtitle file. Play this and you should see the new translated subtitle lines instead of the original one. That's it. I hope you like this tool. If you have any other feedback or suggestions, please do let me know. Thank you.